So I decided I was curious. I want to try something. So you didn't see that. So what's this? Oh, frick that garbage. So I'll leave it up as a surprise. But I want to try something. Frick. What is in my eye? This is a shirt. It's a shirt. So, what I'm gonna do with this shirt is a little bit odd, but I decided, what would happen if you put a shirt in the freezer? This is so stupid. Essentially, I'm gonna try, first I'm gonna put it in dry, overnight, and see what happens. And if nothing happens, if it's just a stupid thing that I tried, I want to then soak it in water and put it in as straight as possible. Now, this is too big of a shirt for my freezer, so I'm going to try something very small. Ooh, this might work. How big is this? Oh yeah, just plain white shirt. Don't want it. I need flavor. Well, actually, then again, I don't think I can have flavor because. Oh wait, hold on. Nope, that's the same shirt. Alrighty then, I don't. What about this? Ooh! Beth Eden Bible Camp? What is that? 2013? Wow, I got fat, I guess you'd say, because I'm way bigger than this now. Alrighty then, we're gonna use this shirt. The shirt we're gonna use. So we're gonna put it in the freezer. So, yeah, it's. Oh boy, I don't like reading that. I shouldn't have read that. BRB. Really? You're just waiting outside my room? And no one can see you. Wanna know why? Because you're a black cat on a black carpet. Yeah, turn that brightness up, baby. Oh, whatever. Okay, so this is my freezer. We're gonna unlock it. Quiet here because I do not want anybody questioning this. Now this is the right stuff. Let's do this. Oh, right. Oh boy, that's gonna work really well. Right, I'm just gonna fold the shirt. I'm using as much as I can for a prop stand. Okay, so we're gonna fold it like so, and I guess want the Just got a full shirt. I'm gonna stuff it in there. Now, hopefully, since it's white, this is white, no one will see. But just in case, I'll put that right about there. There you go. Right, put another one. See the nasty, nasty Salisbury steak meals and say, ew, I don't want to touch that. Where's the key? All right, meet you back in a freak. I'm gonna check in an hour, then I'm gonna check in 2 hours, then I'll check in, big leap here, 12 hours. So, stay tuned. As I wait for an hour, I like to just bask in the glory of outside with my good old friend Max, who some of you guys not may know, but he's a little during spending some dark days out here. Some issues arose. No need to worry about it. He's fine, aren't you, Max? He's completely fine. He doesn't have any mental disorders whatsoever, and there are no problems with this state of mind. Am I not correct, Max? I don't think it works anymore. You'll pet him at the top of his tail, Don't worry, it's not dirty, because it's at the top. What? You're making this awkward, buddy. Anyway, just, I like to... Who are we kidding? No one likes the outside. Frick this. I made the mistake of not getting the 6S Plus. Thank you, Apple. Because now I can only record 8 minutes. You gonna quiet down, or do I have to quiet? Or do I have to be quiet for the both of us? Huh? Hi. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? Yeah. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, lick my hand. I am your master. Just kidding. Good boy. Yeah. Good boy. He is not my dog. I don't own him. He just barks every day. Plane. Okay, so it's been a heck of a lot more of an hour. So, just gonna open that up. Oh, baby. Oh. Okay. Salisbury steak number one. Disgusting! Salisbury steak number two. Wrong. We're gonna feel. Starting to, as you can see, get some snow over it, because I didn't put that there originally. Just kidding. We're gonna try that again because stop recording. I ran out of footage. I can only record 8 minutes at a time. Great. Okay, so obviously no changes. Why would there be changes in an hour? So we're gonna check in 2 hours. Boy, oh boy. Maybe I should just make it wet already, because a dry test is not gonna do anything. Oh well. Enjoy, buddy. You know what? Actually, I'm just gonna cover it up. Make that shot again. I'm gonna cover up with more snow there. There you go. Perfect. All right, I really gotta go to the restroom. Okay, oh boy. Oh, alrighty then. There we go. Later. Nothing's really. Ooh. It's pretty charred. It's pretty. Good. Gonna cover that up with some more snow. And, look how shiny that is. Okay. Be back in 12 hours. I'm a little bit later than 12 hours. It's been 16. I woke up at 3. Ooh, boy. That looks the same as it was before, but this is the dry test. It's supposed to be this way. Okay, so this is the final test. I'm taking them out.
Essentially nothing, because dry test, so I'm gonna get this soaking wet and then try again, because this is already warm.
That's gonna work.
What I'm gonna do instead, so this will be an easier process, is kind of stretch this out. There we go. Put it in without folding, or with the I'm gonna try to put it in with the least folding possible. So I'm gonna try it like this, or just about like this. Alrighty. So I managed to be able to put it in like that, nice and well. So I'll come back in 1 hour, then 2 hours, and 12 hours. I hope it works. Alright. It's been 1 hour. Legitimately 1 hour this time. It's not any shorter, any longer. Oh, frick me.
Okay.
Banquet meal. Oh, hey. Aha. That's a good sign. Banquet meal 1. Banquet meal 2. Let's get a good feel for it. I can't even pick it up. Do I even have to wait any longer? Maybe I don't. Give me a second, guys. Okay, so I don't have to wait any longer. This is it. I thought I was gonna frick off! I got a weapon now! So I thought I was gonna, you wanna die? Come closer, I frickin' dare you. Oh, frick yeah! Did I hit him? Oh, he's up there now. Anyway, guys. I think it's a bee, but it could be a fly. So this is it. So I wanna do something. If it's possible. I think it is. The sleeves are a little, give me a second, guys. I can't tell if it's a bee! I just need to know if you're a bee or not. Land. I don't think that's a fly. That doesn't seem like it would be a fly. Anyway. Shirt. That's the outside world. And I just want to make sure the beam is gone. But I could use the extra light. Here's a shirt. Now what I want to do is I want to try to wear it. And ow. I don't know if that's possible because it's thawing already. Oh frick. But oh, here we go. Maybe I could just hit the jackpot. There we go. Alright. So wet. Okay. Oh baby, yeah. Ah, it's like it's literally made of cardboard. I'm sure that's been said before. If someone's already done this. Oh yeah. Okay. Now here comes the hard part. Are you back? Get out of here! I let you free. You don't have to suffocate in this garage. I've been caught. Anyway, I was caught in the last video, but I'm back. Here's the shirt. So the shirt essentially can almost stand up on its own, but it's pretty rock solid. You could use it as a shield, you could use it as a weapon, and pretty easy. I'm gonna try to wear this thing, as I was saying earlier. But I don't know how possible that might be. Jeez, what happened to this thing? God. That's gotta be the worst thing ever. The fact that your phone stops recording when your alarm goes off. I mean, really? That's a thing? Jeez.
There we go. I don't know if I'm strong enough for this. So obviously the myth where it shatters into a million pieces if you hit it with a hammer, that's not happening here, is it? So bad. Okay, here we go. Here's something. That didn't do anything. Batter up. Nothing. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. There might put the shirt on, as you can see right here. And thank you for all for tuning in to this video. I will I'll be getting on to better videos. And so essentially guys, this is my garage. This is my new style. And yeah. See you next time. It was a success. It's thawed since then. But it could stand up on its own at one point. What?
What's that?
The frozen shirt I was talking about yesterday. I put it like this and it stood up for a few seconds and fell over. It was so hot out there that it already thawed. I'm gonna put this up. Soon.